Hey guys, welcome back to Blaze Manga Reacts. We're reacting to Attack on Titan Season 4, Episode 4. And this seems to be a good one. Before we get started, this episode is sponsored by the Blaze Manga Etsy store.
Remember that we have an online store.
Woohoo!
Woo! So yeah, get yourself one of these amazing posters by clicking the link below.
Yeah.
So yeah guys, those are the posters and you can get them. There's a link in the description of this video or a card notification right here. Attack on Titan, okay, let's go!
失礼します!
See ya!
Marco, 頼みたいことが...
Huh? 何ですか?
Mr.
Kuzco.
Oh!
手紙を送りたいんだが...
Oh no!
それだと俺が奇病だってバレちゃうから... 収録外のポストに投函して...
What's in that letter?
Oh, so he told him he was really sick?
Oh, it's a secret message for the other people, for the other squad. Here we go! From one hand to another. Titans are here, okay. Sorry, guys, I have the hammer, Titan.
No, lame.
So I wonder who has the Titan.
His face.
That's the face that I make when I see a lot of kids.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Is it like Shazam? Or they all say Shazam? Hammer? They say hammer and they turn into a hammer Titan?
Yes, you got it. Man, you uncovered the secret. Take his hammer.
Man, my powers.
What do you mean?
So they're controlling everything, this family.
Yeah.
And they're aliens. They have to be aliens. She's used to working like that. Paradise.
Is that the walls that we always know?
Yeah.
We're always like close to the ocean?
Yeah, they're huge, but yeah.
Oh.
I can't stand these people, man.
Right?
Marco's trying real hard.
Oh my god. I hate her so much.
Everybody knows.
Oh my god.
He's a bully too, huh?
Yep.
Dude. What? She is totally a bitch.
That's his grandpa.
He's a Jaeger.
Chill.
No, he probably has like issues.
He's a patient.
Marlenian people are the worst. No. Really?
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, she's saving him. No, they're always super evil, but yeah, most of them are.
What? What the heck is wrong with him? Oh, wow. Dude, he saved the day.
When they have to buy it.
No, Rainer's raining everything.
Slice of life, Attack on Titan. What? Really?
Oh come on, I was expecting something more.
What? It's okay, settle. It's just one.
I'm just glad they're not using that hyper-realistic dialogue part like I am going to become the next Beast Titan! You know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, okay. The theater production.
ブラウン師匠。あんたどこ行ってたの?ちょっといいですか?今からか。こちらです。ああ。どうだ?よ。4年ぶりだな、ライナー。もうな、モジカって。おい、やる?
No!
Wait,
that was it? Oh! Oh, next episode is called Declaration of War. Oh boy, that cliffhanger, man! That cliffhanger!
That was Eren, oh my god!
Okay, we all called it, we all knew it was Eren since the first time we appeared. So, overall thoughts, that was a slow episode. There's a lot that they are setting up for next episode, and of course we can see it in the after the credits scene. That was like the big cliffhanger of the episode. Yeah, I'm looking forward to see what Eren and Rain are gonna talk about. Based on the trailers, that's definitely not gonna end well.
Eren's eyes were glowing and stuff, so I think
he's getting the
action.
He was using the vengeance eyes.
And vengeance.
The one thing that bugged me, but in a good way. Was like the Hammer Titans family, what are they calling it? Tiber, right?
Tiber.
So the Tiber family, they own the country? All these people have been treating the aliens so horribly, and they didn't do anything about it? But they're aliens too, and they're controlling everything. That's what bugged me a little bit.
Hmm. Willy is alien, right?
Willy is alien. I think he's the Hammer Titan because he says something about, oh, it's so heavy. But he could be talking metaphorically and literally at the same time. Because the weight of the country and the weight of the hammer. But can you clarify this? Is he the president or something? Or is he the power behind the throne?
Yeah.
No comment?
No comment.
Okay, no comment.
Yeah, I'm just glad they toned down on the animation style that we're using. The hyper realistic movements. Camera shots were one thing, but the hyper-realistic movements, like they were trying to like be so expressive and it looked kind of odd. Like it threw me off more than...
It was a little too expressive.
Mm-hmm. Animation-wise, nothing stood out to me, which is good. Whenever stuff stands out to you, either it's way too good or way too bad. It didn't stand out. I think that's a good thing. It was, like Simon said, a traditional... anime, slice of life, Attack on Titan.
Manga chapter count, where are we in the manga chapter count?
We started halfway on chapter 97 and finished on 98, like at the end of 98.
So we covered one chapter?
Chapter and a half.
Okay,
it's running away.
Yeah. Anyway, so we covered one chapter and a half. That was a little less than normal. Something is definitely happening in the next episode. That cliffhanger, man. That cliffhanger. And yeah, Gab is not gaining any favors either. She's a little too cocky, a little too out there, a little too bitchy, you know, so whatever. She's our queen though. Anyways, guys, remember. Anyways, guys, remember to support us by buying something from the online store if you want to. We have pretty amazing posters like the ones behind us, and we really appreciate your support. And thank you so much for watching our reaction, and we'll see you guys on the other side.
Bye.
Woo!
Hey guys, remember that we have an online store.
Woohoo!
And we ship internationally, so international people, you can get the prints too. Woo!
So yeah, get yourself one of these amazing posters by clicking the link below.